get under that thing when you set it. So this is a little project I'm working on today. This is a packer we got rented, 1106 Vibro Max. Anyway, we got the topsoil stripped. I ran the packer over it. So today we're gonna start. Hopefully we'll get some dirt here. Got the Td8, and we'll get started rolling some dirt in here. Got about a 2 foot fill, I think, on the low side. Maybe a foot over on the other side there. I think these two corners are equal, a foot low, and then this that side down there is about 2 foot. So anyway, we'll get some dirt in here. We'll get something going. I'm gonna set up some. I might go ahead and set up some level on my pins. I might go ahead and set some flags on it so I know where level's at. Jeff's been in the packer again. We got the window cracked. We'll be right back. So, got a rain coming over there, maybe. I'm gonna try to get this packed in and slicked off. I kind of was goofing off for a little bit, filling in some little holes that I'm hoping it won't hold water, but anyway, we'll fire this thing up. Lights. about did it for today. Nice little rain shower, thunderstorm in the afternoon. I got most of that pretty much sealed off with the packer. I don't think it'll take on much more water, but I'm not gonna mess with spreading that other pile out. I'm gonna leave it in a pile. I think I might have a few little low spots, but it'll probably dry out maybe. Anyway, yeah, made a little dent in it. It's about 2 o'clock. I think we got my first load of dirt about 8:45, and that was 9. He just dumped out number 9 there, so I just hope it doesn't rain all night. I hope we can get back on it maybe tomorrow afternoon or the next day. That would be ideal. Probably the next day, I imagine, but I got something else I can work on tomorrow if I have to. So anyway, good old summertime thunderstorm just popped up. It's not a huge one, but it's been pretty wet this summer.